our dress.
You and I could be real good friends.
There you are. Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antennas in?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Hey guys, look at this chicken shit.
You're here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Thank you.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Thank you. guys. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. This is the last warning before dark.
Karim, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Thank you.
Shit. Karim, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Hey, Karim, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Karim, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Kristoff. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? Here.
Dad, these guys are killers!
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. You think too much with your mouth, Christoph. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Worth it. And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Karim, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Karim, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right. See Rise again.
And get the antizen?
That's the deal.
Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since, well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Be there as soon as I can.
Until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizen.